Thank you. CJ passed away for the first time in June, the last time last night in the Warren. As a warm, round, mournful sound flooded my room, like blood does from the faucets of pitch black bathrooms during adolescent summoning rituals.